think that's when someone just temporarily is like, they can kind of think something in their head, but not really verbalize it. I don't feel I ever experienced brain fog. If I do, it's very rare. But I have heard other people with lupus say they have that.